Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. We play in Tekken. So, full disclosure. Shelton has been losing off camera, and now we're going to play and see if he can win.
We've been losing for a long time.
On camera.
For years almost.
What's wrong?
They've been following the channel.
I've been losing on camera.
Yeah. Off camera, on camera, online.
See,
in camera.
Why would you mislead your audience like this?
Mislead?
I have been running this room. I've been running the table.
Is it on?
I've been lapping. Yes, it's on his phone. He recorded it.
Question.
No.
That's behind the scenes.
Hold on, big boy. Is it?
Wait a minute. Shh. The door's closed on the back seat. We don't need no backseat drivers.
Oh, you closed the door on your boy.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, he's still talking.
I was wondering.
What kind of limo is this?
I was like, what? What door has this?
Why do you have a door from the front to the back seat?
What cargo. Cargo. I'm using
what exactly
my moving van.
So you know, the van now.
You know, you got the access panel. You can open it up and look in, make sure nothing fell.
But, okay.
Well, Kofi fell down. That's why he was talking funny earlier.
Okay. He said,
oh, man.
So we're playing Tekken.
Mm-hmm.
Shelton has been doing all right. But this is also Shelton's intervention. So we know he's been feeling down in the dumps.
I have been.
He's over there on Raw. Nobody brings a system over there. We have like six systems on SmackDown. They even got him in NXT, but nobody on Raw.
No system on Raw. Yeah. Nothing.
So,
matter of fact, I was on. This is my couch. This is my
doctor. They have no. There are no gamers on Raw, and I'm stuck over there with Cedric and his ridiculous ideas. So, I mean. Thank God for Mania and Up, Up, Down, Down. Because I needed this.
So we brought Shelton in. We said, hey, you know, you look. So I'm just walking the halls of the hotel.
Aimlessly. Wandering.
Yeah. His daughter's over here laughing at him while he's kicking rocks in the street. You know?
Yeah, I mean, she's had to lead me back to my room a few times. You know? Like, so just wondering.
Go to bed, Dad.
Yeah.
I thought I wasn't bad.
So we said, come on down to the room. We got Tekken, and, you know, a little early birthday present. We let him win a few matches, get his morale up.
Let me win five in a row. Well, we'll see as soon as this thing.
Well, also, you played Ricochet twice.
Yeah, I mean, that's...
Hey, let me explain something to you. A W is a W. No one drives that point home more than you.
Learning. He's picking up the crumbs I've been putting down.
That was a good swerve. But the door's still closed.
The door is still closed.
I can still hear you, though. I still hear you talking.
Hey, we forgot to tie him up and tape his mouth.
Sorry, wait.
What
kind of show? What kind of car is this?
Hey, let me explain
something. What kind of vehicle is this?
Hey.
And where are you driving?
I'm kidnapping y'all, and I'm taking y'all to Raw with me.
No! There's no laugh! No!
All right, you ready to get this whooping?
I'm ready.
Let's go.
Stop.
Let's go.
Get this work so I can go to bed.
I'm so tired.
I can't sleep when you won five games in a row.
In a row?
Yeah. Oh. Let's go.
Is Kofi going to talk in my ear the whole time?
That's right.
Oh, God. Right.
One. Six?
Somebody trying to show off. Get off me, man.
Back up, man. Don't touch me, man. Get on the wall. Get up at some point. Quit dancing on me. See that?
Fight.
Body ain't big enough.
Oh, what was that?
You play mind games. off my feet. Get off my feet.
You can train all the body parts. You can't train the top of your toe. You know what I'm saying? You can't train the top of your toe. You can't train it. It still hurts. The dancer is making you spin around.
I don't.
Just follow me. Oh no! Oh wow!
Round four.
Okay, disrespect. Disrespect.
Ah! You get it. Oh, you went low.
It did.
DDT. Never trust a snake. Never trust a snake. Never trust a snake. Never trust a snake. You know what? Give me. Is that your character that won? Is that your character?
Kill my streak, man.
Oh,
kill my streak.
Sorry.
Sorry.
You know that? Scared.
I didn't have my daughter blowing the controllers to fill up before.
Off me.
Punch on the top of the head. Wow. Oh my god, again? Can you, I was like, you know what that feels like?
That does feel embarrassing.
You try to duck, punch on the top of the head. Oh no. Oh no, baby. Oh no, bitch. Oh, wait a minute now. He said, I still got some gas left in the tank. Oh! And the toe, what I tell you about that toe now? Yep.
Get.
Oh!
Get off me!
Oh! Ah!
Ah!
Whoa. Oh boy.
Give it to me. Dun, dun, dun. That's your music. Wow. That was your music.
It's an angle. That's Kurt Angle. You didn't,
yeah.
Remember, an angle slammer. Remember Kurt? Mentor.
Give it to me.
Oh, the knee.
Why does it seem like...
Ooh, that should have been the power bomb, but I'll take that. No. I'll take that out the air dragon screw. Puff the magic dragon screw. Ooh. give me that. Give me the kicks. Kicking you.
So that's...
Oh, what? Ah, come on!
Round four. Fight.
She's not big enough. His body ain't big enough. Quit dancing on me. Quit dancing on me. Ah, I miss it!
But she came back. She said, I could miss a few, but it don't matter. Oh, look at the...
Mm-hmm.
Oh, what was that? Uh-oh.
Oh, come on.
No.
Not much health, man. Be a big comeback.
No. It's not.
It's gotta be a big comeback. Oh, boy.
Uh-oh! Would you like to play Kofi to see if you can beat him?
Oh, look, man.
I would like to play on my strong side.
Yeah. You said that you like... Didn't you have to say that you like that side?
You just said you like this.
No,
one.
I didn't.
You asked you!
And you said you're happy to play on the side you're more comfortable.
No, I did not.
You said this.
Why are you two... Is it on tape?
I was waiting for that to come back. I was waiting.
Yeah.
You know what?
Mm-hmm.
Well, since this is your intervention. This is my intervention. Why don't you switch sides and play Kofi and see if you can.
Oh, okay. Geez, I don't know. Maybe we end up on good notes. No. Okay, now I can actually go to bed. Because if I lose now,
you can go to bed still, you know?
But I'll go to bed real mad. Real angry. Let's get out of this stage, by the way.
Round one.
Fight. Go low. Go low. Ooh, got a cartwheeling. Oh, you want to go to a dance recital? You want to do all that dancing? You want to do all that dancing? Let me show you. Hold on, let me get the soliloquy out first, okay? So I don't understand why. There you go. Cartwheel. Wow, here we go. Psych. Ooh, that's so aggravating. That's what happens. That's what happens when you piss him off. Self a little bit, all right? We're not ready. Oh, you don't even want to register. Jeez, this guy, how long you been working, bro? Who trained you, bro? Also, no. Nah. Custodian, you got a broom on hand? Easy.
I'm having a bad day.
Yeah. Oh, Shelton, you were doing so well.
And then you turned the red light on.
Go low! Uh-oh, bread and butter. Riding the bike now! You're gonna turn around. I'm gonna kick you in the calf now. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
You can't move around if your calf is swollen. So I'm gonna swell it up.
You know,
put my foot in your calf.
Break my foot off in your calf. Because let's go. You have to overcome what's going on the screen. You gotta overcome what's going on in your ear.
Let's go. Go low!
I do want to say for the past 30 minutes before we had the camera on, Kofi had very different energy.
Oh, come on.
Play this game.
Oh, come on. Don't be like this. Oh, jet upper! Ah, cartwheel! Uh-oh! You see, some people are what you call game time players. We got practice room wrestlers. In practice, they're hitting all the moves and the takedowns. You're a golden gopher. You know what I'm saying? You experienced this. In the practice room, you have people that were good in practice, you know? But then they got out there on the mat, and it was a little bit different, Shelton. Me, when the red light is on. Hold on. Okay, you're blowing the spot. Oh. You don't want to work today. So that's the problem. Ooh. Let me stop. No, sir. Okay. Turn around. Get off. Oh, you okay? Oh, you think you a pressure player?
Ooh.
Okay. Delete that footage.
Ooh, the kidneys.
Nice one. Good grab. Let me turn around. Let me get set. I'm not ready. It's raining.
Oh, man.
What was that? That's really, come on, bro. You just gonna keep kicking me in the shins? It's a calf kick. It's supposed to be a calf kick.
I do feel like the more you move around like you're in Muhammad Ali.
you gotta get into the move, you know what I'm saying?
What jabs are you slipping in real time?
That one? No, that wouldn't. Whoa. Okay, so he's. He is definitely pressure playing.
Fight. Ooh.
Solo. Every time. Ida.
Ooh. Wow, that was pretty awesome.
Okay.
Okay.
Huh?
Ooh. I said the one with the last one.
Oh.
Ah! What the?
But he was on the ground, so it didn't.
Hold on. So lame. Huh? It's 3 out of 5, isn't it? It's 3 out of 5?
What?
I thought it was 3 out of 5.
When did it become 3 out of 5?
3 out of 5?
The controller just disconnected.
You see? Whose was it? Ah, see? And you wonder why I couldn't move.
Hey, no, you couldn't move.
And you wonder why I couldn't move.
Whose controller was it?
Player 2. That's me on the right side. Player 2, that's that me. That's me, right? Well.
The controller didn't disconnect until after the match.
But it was on the way out. It was sputtering.
No,
it was sputtering. No. You clearly saw.
They don't sputter.
No. They don't sputter. I mean, you see, there it goes again. And there it goes again. You know what I mean? You know? I mean, hey, look, you know, this is supposed to be your channel. If
it
you
sputtered.
Can't keep the controllers
was it on tape?
Wired, I'm just saying, you
was
know.
Was sputter on tape?
I feel good about that. I feel good.
You feel good about that?
I feel good about it, you know?
Fight.
Are we fighting? Are we good? Good? I'm good.
It's the first round timed out, so you got 2 rounds to win.
Oh.
Whoever wins is gonna call asterisk on the other one. So.
So what, you wanna start all over?
I mean, no, because then Shelton backs out and you're gonna come over again.
What are you talking about?
What do you mean what I'm talking about? You know exactly what I'm talking about. Because you will not exit out of the game because...
Hold on. What's happening, guys? Are we starting over or are we not? What's happening, guys? You know what I mean? Like, this is a lot of conspiratorial.
Is the conspiracy over now?
Is that me?
Is that how many times you get hit?
So me.
I thought she was coming with that back.
I would have really blown a gasket if that happened. I was fully prepared. First round. It's supposed to be the 3. Am I BSing on that one?
Huh?
The first round. This is, you know what I'm saying?
Hey guys, I can't do this dance, but y'all know what I'm doing.
What dance is that supposed to be?
I don't know that.
What?
The new moonwalk.
That was not what that was.
You know what that was? That was a W.
That was not what that was.
That was another
here
W.
Go, for real.
That's the gift.
That was another W. Hey,
spin the camera around instead of you going around?
You know,
right, here we go, for real, for real.
You're
for real,
for not really paying attention.
Oh,
it is three games in a row.
Man, that punch.
Round two. Fight.
What?
Oh my God!
Round three. Fight.
That's so tough. I can't. Okay.
One too many spins.
Greedy. Real greedy. So they kept grinding it out.
I got a pass. I beat him three times.
Whoa. Now, hold on. You see the last shot now. You're only as good as your last match. Now, pass it,
Shelton.
You know the rules. You know the I was supposed to go to bed.
3-2.
Wow. Is it, though?
Yes.
You going to count that last one?
Yes.
You going to count that last one?
I'm going to count everyone.
I should be in bed right now.
You know what? Let me get in the back seat. But
hey, yeah, okay. Hey, look, all I ask.
All you ask what?
All I ask is that you show me the same respect that I would
respect?
Show you.
Respect? Is that the word? Is that the word that you want to use?
Kofi, yeah. I tell you what. One thing you don't have to worry about is the fact that that is exactly what I'm going to do. I am going to show you the exact same respect
that you have shown me.
Nobody
move.
Play ball.
You're sitting to move because you had your hand on my shoulder, but you didn't have your hand on his shoulder. So whatever happens now, you're just so strong.
So basically, what you're doing is you're making an excuse.
I'm not creating an excuse. I'm telling you what happened. Now, I'm a tough guy. You won't see me selling it on my face, all the pain that he put me in, but he's very strong.
Right.
And he was over here and he was squeezing my shoulder and my collarbone. He wasn't touching him. Go back. Did you feel a hand on your shoulder?
It amazes me.
Exactly.
Kofi confuses being loud with being truthful.
Listen. Go back and run the tape. If I'm lying, I'm crying. You know what I'm saying?
Well, it's about to get real hot then.
Can I get a second?
Give me a second.
Kofi would rather climb a tree to lie than stand on the ground and tell the truth.
Oh, come on.
What a phrase. What a phrase.
You tell me you wouldn't want to climb a tree? It's way more fun than the tree. It's way more fun than the tree. You know?
Yeah, he's alive from up there. Come on,
I said. Mm-hmm.
Okay, just give me. I sat out for like 15 minutes. I gotta
warm it up, man. Warm it up, Chris.
Janky ass outfit on.
I don't like this outfit. I don't like this outfit. I was really upset when I saw him run up.
You mean to tell me out of all the outfits in the closet, this is what you came out with? Yeah. Come on, Kingy. I seen you with a lot more crisp outfits than this.
I mean, could you at least got him a blue jacket?
No. Get off me, bro.
Yeah.
I'm
exhausted.
That's why I had to put him to bed. He's exhausted. Give the people what they want. Oh, you trying to go to sleep, sir?
You do realize
I'm gonna sing him a lullaby now. I'm gonna put him to sleep. I'm gonna put him to sleep now. It's just the bit. It's for the channel. We're trying to get. Hey, don't get hot, bro.
I'm not getting hot. I'm not the one holding.
It's a bit for the channel. I'm just saying. Hey, it's a bit.
It's a bit for the.
Oh, it's a bit. Oh, you know what I'm saying? It's a bit.
I want our series. Why would I be hot?
Yeah, it's a bit.
Every match after the three out with you was charity.
We're talking about charity.
Charity.
I took what I wanted. You know what I'm saying? Take a penny, leave a penny. But I just took one. I didn't even leave one.
You took some L's. You took L's.
I'm not even finishing. Give me that one.
Yeah, coach him up, Sean.
Sir, do you remember who you played
first? Oh!
Do you remember who you played first? Remember the outcome?
Remember the outcome of our last one?
Yeah, I won.
Ooh.
You heard me.
I don't remember any of that.
Bro.
Well, it's on tape.
Is it on tape? Hey, obscure voice off camera, you stay out of this.
My crossbody is strong.
Skid! Get up.
Oh, okay.
I got really greedy on that one.
You did. And the cookie jar.
Kofi gets overconfident, he just keeps coming.
Hold on now, I'm gonna finish this combo. What'd you say? Hold on. Middle of the combo here.
Give me that. Yeah. Russian leg sweep. I like that move.
Oh, nice. Lift him up. Okay.
I thought you was the combo, Kofi. That didn't look like you finished the combo. That looks like you ate a combo.
Shows that you know. You thought I was supposed to finish it?
Hey, I've been wrong before.
Give me that. Oh, starter! Da 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 da.
Wow! Wait!
You heard that glass break? Put the sound effect in there.
I heard the glass break.
Put the sound effect in there. Also, go buy his beer, IPA, right?
I'm sure do, won't you?
Got his ass up against the wall, high knees on him.
What? Oh, wow. What
would do without that wall? Oh,
I didn't build the house. I just fight in it. You know?
What?
I just showed up to fight. I can't control.
Okay, hold on.
Huh?
Why is that knee kick coming out? Okay. Oh, dope.
Okay, cool.
Nice. Big move. Mistake from me. Give it to me.
Jab!
Is that two? I'm gonna run one more. It's 3 out of 5, right?
Three out of five. You want some charity?
Keep your hand in your pocket.
Let me break you off some. Hold on. Yeah. Hold on. Let me break you off some. Yeah. There you go. Sit down, bro. Get him in the calf. You don't want to have the kick pads on. Okay. Oh, okay. You get serious? It got really quiet. Man.
It did. I gotta calm down.
Okay.
Too focused.
Fight. Oh, you wanna throw hands? You a wrestler, bro. You trying to throw hands with this guy? You a wrestler.
Yeah,
there you go. Suplex. That's your wheelhouse. Okay. Alright. Don't drop it. Drop.
No. Too close to the wall.
Who?
You are.
Oh, get off it. Oh, wow. Check this out. Got him.
Oh! Sir?
I said. Ah!
Check what out. Ah! In the library, I'm checking things out. Fight.
Okay, moment of truth.
Gangstar.
No, bro!
Man. Give me that.
Oh. I like the way I lean in the light. You can be in the.
Oh, you know what I wanted?
How dare you!
How dare you! I wanted the Rada. I wanted the Rada.
Frankensteiner.
I wanted the Rada.
Oh, I thought this was coming. Bro.
No, dude. Nah. Oh. Nah, I just get into greed. I'm here for play, you know?
Get off me, bro.
I'm not here for play. You know? I'm not here for play.
Take your ass down the slide. Get your ass up in the sandbox.
Like to build
a you want
to
play? Okay. Relax, bro. No, sir. No. Oh, no.
Slow,
no.
Play.
Get off me, bro. Got him. Set him up. See, I do the two first.
No, so. Sir.
What?
I don't know. Oh! Like that.
Ah! Ooh!
That's a king's finish. Harley Race set him up, and then he put him down and pinned him and beat him because he was king.
Well,
get it? King, Harley Race, King, Woods, King. Mm. There we go.
How much do we make?
Hmm?
In the charity.
In the charity?
How much do we make? The donations.
Oh, no, I've got a surplus.
That was the charity.
Oh,
you know
what
I'm saying? I gave him the charity. Donation. Gave him the charity. What is it? Donation. Is it tied?
Hmm? No, it's not tied. You lost.
That was a charity match.
It's on tape.
It was a charity match.
Tape.
You lost twice.
Tape.
All right, wrap it up. Keep it tight. Bye. Oh,
this is legit.
You want another one?
Look, man.
One more, and then I'm done. Can we put it on 5 rounds?
We put it on this round.
I can't. I gotta go.
Yeah, right, 5 rounds.
Peace. You want to watch a 5-rounder?
I do want to watch.
I do. Okay. Get ready for the next battle. I can feel my eyes like.
My eyes are on fire. I've been up since 6 a.m.
No!
You've been up since 6. I've been up since yesterday.
2:30 a.m. yesterday, yeah. We drove here. Rolled in at 6, actually. 3.5 hours.
Okay. All right.
Come on, man. Fight. Ooh.
Stunner! Ooh, you some of my. Don't you dare. Not like this. Get off me! Get off me! God!
Round two. Fight.
I swept him, but he blocked it. Did you even see?
Again!
Give it to me.
Oh!
It's fine. He knows it's coming. We get it. Get off my toes. It's Donatello and Turtles in Time. And they're
My toe! My toe!
My toe! My toe!
Quit dance! Okay. Alright. Let me quit.
Let me quit.
Messing around. Cross body on him. Okay. Oh, don't miss the spot. This is also.
See what I'm saying? Like that's gotta be a low, right?
It's gotta be.
Wow, if this were a 3 match.
If it was, but is it? I won't. That can't happen. Can it? The game won't allow it. The game will be like, no, we're just gonna give you.
keep going. Oh, oh, oh.
It's aggravating. Oh. It's aggravating. There we go. Give me that.
Oh!
I know.
Golly, just showing out like this?
Give it to me.
Come on! Whoa! Oh my god, four? I hear all the people downstairs.
They now know they can hear us. We're just screaming at the top of our lungs. Ugh, I'm stunning. I was trying to get out of it.
Oh!
I didn't say it would be a straight up sweep. Reverse sweep is fine.
Reverse sweep is fine. Back up against the wall now.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. Hold on a second. I count them out.
At least what?
I count them out.
At least what?
Up!
Oh
boy!
You don't wanna. Okay.
Oh boy! Hey.
You win. Do you wanna try another five?
That was quick to five, man.
It's two out of three, right?
Two out of three.
Then I'm going to bed. It's the last one. It's for all the marbles.
Just somebody stop this man. You got a problem. Whoa.
There we go. See.
Cause then what? It's gonna go 5 your way, then we gotta.
No, we don't have to do anything.
As if I have to stay.
You do. You're part of this now.
You're right. I do have to stay.
Give me that too. Give me that too. I didn't say when I was gonna sweep him. I just said I'm gonna sweep him.
Oh boy.
Ooh.
Well, yeah. Ooh,
you're off me.
Stop.
The game crashed. Keep it tight.
Listen, y'all. Keep it tight.
That is so the game had enough.
We beat the game.
That's why you play the game.
The universe said, take y'all to bed. Grown men with to do tomorrow.
Wow.
Oh, man.
That is, okay.
That's poetic.
That's a sign.
All right.
Poetic, yeah.
Kids, it's 12:03, so we weren't planning on doing this for an hour, and we've been here for an hour, and then we weren't planning on doing more, but Shelton won, so we had to go in the game. Sometimes regulates for you. Yeah. If you can't regulate yourself.
Which I can't.
And I can't. Kofi tried.
I tried. I literally walked over here and then pulled back.
But he's got two terrible friends.
Yeah.
Who worked the back end.
The worst influences.
You're partners now. You're right. Yeah.
Man, we in this together.
Oh. Explain to my wife. Yes. Man, I was a part of it, babe.
You know the funny thing? He's going to go. She goes, where you been? Oh, playing games. Not at this hour.
Yeah. What do you mean you were? Oh, you were playing.
You were playing games.
Tekken?
Yeah.
Who is Tekken?
Hey, no. You know what she gonna say? Was it on tape?
Yeah, yes!
Okay. Okay.
I don't even know if that's
funny
or not.
We're just delirious. For someone to get that joke, not only are Endo gonna have to make sure that every time we say it, it's in there, but this person's gonna have to watch the whole video for this one pop. All right, well, thanks for watching. We'll let Kofi go to sleep. Try to explain this to his wife.
I was sleeping the whole time. I've been here the whole time. Were you calling me?
This is called creeping in bed.
Daddy, what are you doing?
Oh, just getting up. Just getting up. Yeah. Yeah.
It's Tekken. Oh,
you know what?
Tekken 7.
It was 7?
You can finish this. I'm leaving.
All right. Keep it tight. Keep it tight. Oh, man. I gotta go to bed.